Making his way to the ring, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Big match here tonight for Seth Rollins. Hey, when you're Seth Rollins, everybody wants a piece of you, which makes every match a big match. I gotta say, guys, he doesn't appear here tonight.
He's not the only one, Cole. I'm not really in the mood to be sitting next to you two, but hey, we do what we have.
You think you know me?
On this day, I see clearly. And his opponent, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 250 pounds.
Introduction of Edge could break glass. But he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive this match for sure.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all motivation and power. Here we go with Edge. Squeeze the head. They're struggling for control. Well, on the top, Rollins here. So if you were him, what would you do to win this thing?
Can you say WWE or can?
Yeah, well, any stars of this caliber step into the ring, a great show is sure to follow.
From what we've seen, there must be serious injuries.
Look, Edge is on the attack now.
Nicely done. Seth Rollins in some trouble here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of atmosphere where knives.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
I know it's early, but if things stayed the way they are, winning this match might just be a pipe dream for him.
Edge gathering attention in a hurry.
Six.
He's trying to mangle it here.
He doesn't want to get out of that here.
I'm certainly not on his side, Michael.
Seth Rollins is one of the most complete competitors you'll find in sports entertainment. WWE Universe know when Seth has a goal in sight, the man is unstoppable.
Wow, Edge just timed that perfectly.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
And Edge setting him up. Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
Can he end it here?
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
Here's his chance to win this.
Now, here we go for the win.
Two.
Edge looking to go Skyborn.
Throughout his career, Seth Rollins has shown he can do anything in the ring. Rollins has promised to continue his assault on WWE until he gets
what he wants.
Seth Rollins has reached an all-time level of success in a brief period of time. Rollins can do it all in there. And remember, the architect always has a plan.
Situation not looking good for Seth Rollins.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
The damage has been done, guys. I don't see how he can possibly recover from this beating he's taken.
I can't really tell what his game plan was heading into this match, but whatever it was, it definitely hasn't been working.
Acrobatic move. Can he end it quickly?
Edge slipping some here,
but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
I can tell you with all certainty that he did not anticipate his opponent mounting any sort of comeback here, and it looks like he was wrong, very wrong.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He wants no part of the outside.
Seth freaking Rollins, unbelievable.
And here we go, Seth Rollins sees his opening.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer. Seth, could this be it?
1, 2, 3.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins.
Put a check in the win column for Seth Rollins.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
And folks, just to confirm, yes, this San Antonio crowd really is as lively as they sound.